Hi, welcome back. Some breaking news from Quebec at this hour. The province has now reported more than 10,000 deaths due to COVID-19. The new numbers were being released this morning. More cases there, and with that unfortunate milestone of 10,000 deaths overall. Meanwhile, members of the Canadian Armed Forces arrived in a remote Manitoba community this weekend. There are about 145 cases of COVID-19 in the Pongasi First Nation. It is a remote northern community with 500 residents and no permanent road access. Canada's mission to vaccinate at-risk First Nations and remote populations is well underway, but with the rise of new variants, it is more urgent than ever.
I'll be the first one up. Mm-hmm. I just got my shot. Things are good. I hope you take yours. Let's protect the communities.
A social media message from the chief of Nishkaniga First Nation in Ontario. After receiving his first dose of the Moderna vaccine, he took to Facebook to encourage others to roll up their sleeves. Phase one of the COVID-19 vaccine rollout includes First Nations and remote communities because they often lack access to healthcare, experience overcrowding, and may not have running water. But vaccine delivery delays could make it more challenging to protect this vulnerable population.
Jurisdictions are doing things differently as a result of this delay. Some are giving second doses as a half dose. Mm-hmm. Others are stretching the time between the first and second doses.
Are you relaxed now? Oh, what a big yawn.
As of February 3rd, 320 First Nations and Inuit communities with vaccinations underway in the province
that's
and
nice.
Territory, and 64,351 doses have been administered to date.
Let's beat this virus so we can get